When people are about to die, they don't suddenly freak out about a possible rejection. That's not what's on their mind. What's on their mind is, I wish I was around to be rejected. I wish I was around to have the possibility of someone rejecting me, to have the possibility of feeling something, and I'm not going to be here. And what a tragic, unbearable thought that is.